hard work pays off in all ways, always. Don't believe it? Michael Molinaro and his team are living proof.
This wouldn't be possible without all the people standing behind you, especially that man to the left. So without my dad in here, this isn't possible. The work he put in, the hours he put in, I mean, the renovations that that man did by himself to make this possible is why I'm able to stand here today. Along with the girls at the desk, along with Mitch, and we already know how far Mitch has gotten me as a trainer, as a person. We grew together.
I always told my kids, my son, my daughter, that if you help yourself, I will always help you, as long as I know you're helping yourself. And I dedicated my whole retirement life since I've been retired, working harder than I ever did, putting the gyms together. The first one, we started on Mercer Road, and now this one here.
That statement about hard work takes on so many levels of truth when we look back on the year that the Molinaro Health and Functional Training Team has had. In just a little over 2 years, even in the midst of a global pandemic, they have expanded from 1,000 square feet to 10,000 square feet.
Well, I mean, all it shows is hard work pays off. You know, I mean, if you just show up every day to work and you work hard until it's time to go home, good stuff's bound to happen eventually, regardless of what's going on. So 2020, 2021, COVID-19, pandemic or not, it doesn't really matter, you know, as long as you keep working. Because the thing is what I tell everybody is, the reason why it's called a pandemic is because it sucks for everybody, not just us. So, you know, it's the way it works.
And the reason they have put in that kind of work is so that their clients are able to grow in ways that fit their individual needs.
We've had anybody from, you know, MS, we've had people with stroke, you know, half of this guy's body work. We've had people with Parkinson's, we've had regular population, special population. So, you know, again, professional fighters, athletes of all types. So we do offer training based off each and every individual person and their needs. So when it comes to that, you know, you get the specialized training, the individual, you know, specific training for that client. We offer the memberships.
This place is more than a gym. It's more than a place that trains athletes. This is a place that feels like home.
Everyone knows someone personally here. It's not just check in and leave. And on our website, you'll see that this is a place that people can't wait to get in and they never want to leave. And I mean that my friends, people we never met, people that are at the bar, I mean, it's very comfortable. It's a very welcoming atmosphere. And that was the plan, because with all these other gyms, this is a training gym that offers memberships. A lot of other gyms are membership gyms that offer training.
A special edition is the smoothie bar, which features recipes from Gino West of Prepped Wellness. He and Michael have been friends since college. So which smoothie is the best?
I like the blueberry one, you know, and which is strange for me because I wouldn't typically be a blueberry guy, but it's just, I don't know, the texture is good. It's not too strong, it's not too sweet, it's a perfect little blend, you know, and it's got the little flaxseed on top, makes it look a little cooler, so I don't know, that's one I like.
The Molinaro peanut butter special. Peanut butter, banana, chocolate. That's the best seller. We got a couple new ones coming, but that's my favorite one.
All these smoothies, all these shakes, what's your favorite?
Well, obviously the Molinaro shake. How can I go different?
And this gym is personal for Michael and his father, Luca. They're no strangers to having to grow while facing difficult times. Just a few years ago, Michael lost his mother and Luca, his wife, to cancer. They both know that Denise is helping guide them along their way.
I'm very proud of them. And I wish his mother was here to see him. Excuse me.
It's okay.
When they came to me and said, Dad, you know, I want to put a gym together. And I said, sure, let's do it. I'm an entrepreneur myself, been an entrepreneur all my life. And even though he hasn't followed my footsteps in the business that I did, he became an entrepreneur himself.